Hi fans, welcome to a little package video today. I received a quite heavy box from my friend Chris the One. And once again, it's a, as I said, a real heavyweight or a heavy metal box. please check out his channel. I will link it down below. He has just set up a new lockpicking channel, and he's a great guy. He has sent me a lot of locks in the past, which were very, very cool. And he did tell me also what's inside here, but I've forgotten most of it. But this is okay, so it will be more interesting for me too. So now let's just get into this box here. It looks like a cast block box here. and I have no idea how to open this. I will try this carefully. Okay, put the side off a bit. The front here. Okay. This time I've learned and use a little bit sharper knife. Okay, we got the sides off, and here's, I think here's one more. No, carefully. Anyway, okay. I will have a quick peek. Okay. So we have a bit of picking material. Oh. Merry Christmas to you too, Chris. Very cool. A little bit of chocolate. Okay. More sweets. We have Melody Pops. Chupa Chups. Very cool. Oh, it looks like a whistle. Very nice. Oh, more sweets. Crazy Lab. Fun Pen. Okay, this is interesting. Oh, I think you can paint your lollipop here. I've never seen something like this. I have no idea where you get this, but it's awesome. Really cool. And more sweets. Oh, cover the locks a bit. Cotton Bubblegum. Wow. Very cool. Wow, thanks a lot. This is already great. okay, I will take the box to the side and take out bit by bit here. Okay, start with a small round one. This is a CES. A little CES. Oh, little end piece came here out. Wow. Oh. Looks almost. Oh, it seems to be some kind of switch here, or a switching mechanism. Wow. Can't get the key out in this position. Okay. This is nice. Little 1, 2, 3, 4 pin. 4 pin switch or so. Looks really cool, I have to say. Wow, thank you, this is really interesting. Okay, let's get the next one out. Oh, it is packed in a big bag here. Okay. I will take this out later. I have a Euro Cylinder, a ZI Icon. If it will focus. A crazy Kiwi, holy cow. I might have a similar one, I'm not that sure. Usually with set eyes, I have a Yale-style Kiwi. Wow. Wow. And here we have a key with a little bit of side bidding. This is crazy. Don't know if you can see it here. This warding. Yeah, again, a little bit of side bidding here. Wow. Oh, it operates very, very smooth. Wow. I have no idea if I can get into this, but I will try. It looks awesome. I have no idea. Actually, does it say something? Check. 146 NP. I don't want to show the numbers too long. I have actually no idea which model it is, but it is really, really cool. Oh, we'll cover this a bit here. That's a great lock, thank you very much. And I have something here on the back. Okay. We will take this out last. Oh, it's a wonderful blue back here. And here we have, yes. This is the first challenge lock made by Chris, the one. And he asked me if I would like to pick this as the first one. You can see it, pinned by Vivon. What does it say here? One way. Ah, okay, the lock turns only clockwise. Okay. It's again a ZI icon. Oh, with a little washer here. This is interesting. I've not seen this before. And also with an interesting looking clip here. I think this is not the original clip. I'm not that sure. Turns only, what is it, did it say? Clockwise, okay. And it does. Does not turn to the left. Does smoothly turn to the right. Let's take the key out. Oh, pretty cool bidding. Should be a 5-pin. 3, 4, 5, yes. The low cut here in the middle. Ah, this is the Yale-style Kiwi I was talking earlier. Okay, but I can see the pins. You probably can't see. Pins are pretty deep down. This will be a lot of fun. Ah, and here stamped also his name in the one. Very, very cool. I'm happy looking forward to this. As I said, this is the first challenge lock from Chris. Very cool. And now I'm curious. Here's a big blue bag. What is inside this bag here? Okay, oh, it's a huge padlock. Oh. And I think he told me something about this. I can play a bit with it. Okay, does say no happy happy. let's see, it's a little note. Okay. Okay, looks like it is from Amazon. Okay, I think at the moment I'm very, very happy. Okay, I will definitely try this out here. Mindy, it's a Mindy lock. Oh, a Mindy smiley key lock. I'm not sure if you can see the bidding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once again, 5 pins. I've never had a Mindy lock in my hands. It was always planned. Wow, this is a really, really big shackle. I doubt that it is hardened. And also the body is usually cast zinc or so. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, this is the top of the lock. With a little drainage hole. Wow. It feels actually pretty nice in the hand and feels well made. I've no idea what this is here. Okay, it looks like the bottom of a spring here, so the spring water drainage hole. And here's also, no, here's a spring. You can maybe see it. Wow. I always wanted to buy the Mindy lock with a little links. Oh, opens very nicely actually. And you can see the hole. So that the water, if there's water in, can flow out. Okay, does have a locking pole here on the side a little bit angled. You can probably see it here in the light. Now the top is a bit rougher. Wow, very cool. That works very nicely, and you don't have to turn it that much. Actually, just a tiny bit. And the core here, this is interesting. The core looks actually made from copper, or at least it is copper plated. This is interesting. These smiley locks are usually not that easy to tension, but I will find a way and then send the lock back to Chris, of course. Wow, this is really cool. Thank you very, very much, Chris. You made me really happy. I can play over the Christmas time now with these locks here. And I'm happy looking forward to pick your first challenge lock. And please visit Chris's new channel. You can find it on YouTube under The One. I will link it down below, as I said. Very, very cool. Still wonder, maybe the core is a bit short here. I have no idea why there's a washer. Awesome, I will find out. So thank you very much, Chris, and have all a great evening and see you in the next picking video. Bye.